taken away by the government we trusted them to preserve. This is not a call to arms, but a call to recognition and action.